blank with greater than, less than or equal to sign. Let us proceed on with the solution. Consider the part C. Here we have 45 minus of minus 11 blank 57 plus of minus 4. Before filling this blank with the appropriate sign, we need to find the value of 45 minus of minus 11 and 57 plus of minus 4. Now let us find the value of 45 minus of minus 11. 45 minus of minus 11. This can be written as 45 plus of additive inverse of minus 11. Since we know that subtraction of integers is same as adding it additive inverse. So this will give us 45. Additive inverse of minus 11 is plus 11. So we get 45 plus 11. If we add these two integers, we get 56. Here we have 57 plus of minus 4. So this will give us, we know that while adding two integers with different signs, we need to subtract them and place the sign of the bigger integer. Here the bigger integer is 57 and the sign is positive. So we get 57 minus 4 is plus 53. Therefore, 45 minus of minus 11 is equal to 56. Here we have blank. 57 plus of minus 4 is equal to 53. We can fill in this blank with greater than sign. The reason is 56 lies on the right of 53 on the number line. Hence, 45 minus of minus 11 is greater than 57 plus of minus 4. This completes part C. In the next part, we have minus 25 minus of minus 42 blank minus 42 minus of minus 25. Let us now consider minus 25 minus of minus 42. Minus 25 minus of minus 42. So this will be equal to minus 25 plus of additive inverse of minus 42. What is the additive inverse of minus 42? It is plus 42. So we get minus 25 plus 42. So this will give us 42 minus 25 is 17. Here the sign of the result is positive since the sign of the bigger integer is positive. Here we have minus 42 minus of minus 25. Let us consider it. Minus 42 minus of minus 25. So this will be written as minus 42 plus of additive inverse of minus 25. additive inverse of minus 25 is plus 25. So we get minus 42 plus 25. Minus 42 plus 25 is minus 17. Here we have to subtract the integers and we need to place the sign of the bigger integer. Here, by ignoring the sign, we can see that the bigger integer is 42. So the sign of the result is negative. Therefore, minus 25 minus of minus 42 is 17. Here we have the blank. Minus 42 minus of minus 25 is minus 17. Now we need to fill this blank with the appropriate sign. Here we have a positive integer and here a negative integer. So we know that the positive integer is greater than the negative integer. Let us place the greater than sign here. The reason is positive integer is greater than the negative integer. Hence, minus 25 minus of minus 42 is greater than minus 42 minus of minus 25. This completes the solution.